About to let y'all motherfuckers know. This shit gets real fucking crazy out here, y'all. Gotta watch what the fuck you do in life. Cause you won't be here the next minute. Fucking with all that bullshit. Yeah. I'm about to go on a trip and I don't know what the fuck. Like my boy D said, let the shoulders shrug, cause I think I'm good. I'm loving the feeling like they said I would. But hold up, homie. Fuck. I'm feeling a little funny. Nose getting runny, mouth getting gummy. Feelings getting real motherfucking ugly. Then I start to think to myself to just chill, relax. But all of a sudden it feels like I'm about to have a motherfucking heart attack. Panic attack and all that. Faces look distorted. Skin feels like it's burning. I'm tripping the fuck out. Lord, can you please help me out? Then my mind goes blank. Next thing I know, I'm running in a motherfucking cemetery. Acting up like what the fuck? No lie, shit feels like I'm about to die. Might as well let it ride. Is this a nightmare? Is it a hideout? Is this reality or is it a cry out for help? Trapped in a cell, built by my mind to reside in. Well, is this a nightmare? Is it a hideout? Is this reality or is it a cry out for help? Trapped in a cell, built by my mind to reside in. Well, fuck, this shit don't feel good anymore, bruh. Get some water on my fucking face. I gotta get the fuck out of here, y'all. Shit. Fuck.
Yo, master the high. No need for an alibi. I was there live with the fear in my eye. Tripped out, fucked out. Feel like I'm gonna pass out. Lights out and I'm lost with no direction. Lost the connection, can't get a signal. Yo, lost my perception. Automatically wrecked for my anxiety. Quietly wishing for my sobriety. Non-stop racing thoughts for moments before steaming in the hot box. Puff, puff, pass to myself. Didn't know the strain or that I needed help. The only thing I knew is how I fucking felt. With my lack of experience combined with my delirium. Full-blown attack, yo, shit was fucking serious. But it was all in my mind. Trapped and confined. The gate looked closed but it was open all the time.
Is this a nightmare? Is it a hideout? Is this reality or is it a cry out for help? Trapped in a cell, built by my mind to reside and dwell. Is this a nightmare? Is it a hideout? Is this reality or is it a cry out for help? Trapped in a cell, built by my mind to reside and dwell.
Oh shit. What's going on, man? This is it, man. I'm fucking tripping out.
Oh, fuck. Why'd I fucking take that shit, man? Fuck!